Guests and international viewers, welcome to the premier graduation ceremony of University of the People. We have been anticipating this day since our launch in 2009. Today, on our 10th academic year, we are proud to celebrate our history and our graduates' accomplishments. Now, before we begin our graduation celebration, let's go back in time. We begin our story in January 2009 when UoPeople was founded. The university was officially announced at the United Nations in New York in May. In September, 180 students started their courses in business administration and in computer science. In 2010, following the devastating earthquake, UoPeople announced the commitment to provide 250 Haitian students with a free education at the Clinton Global Initiative. In 2011, University of the People partnered with NYU to enable extraordinary students to apply to NYU Abu Dhabi with generous scholarships. In 2012, the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation gave a grant to UoPeople to pursue accreditation. In 2013, President Reshef presented UoPeople to the National Security Council at the Obama White House. In 2014, University of the People received its accreditation from the DEAC and thus became an official accredited American online university. In April, the first bachelor's degrees were awarded to 7 students. In 2015, UoPeople welcomed 600 Syrian refugees to aid those who had to stop their studies because of the war or couldn't enroll in college at all. In 2016, UoPeople introduced its health science and MBA degree programs and partnered with UC Berkeley to permit outstanding associate's degree graduates to transfer to Berkeley. In 2017, UoPeople announced its partnership with the University of Edinburgh in Scotland to accept transfers for refugee students. President Reshef met with His Holiness Pope Francis, a supporter of the UoPeople mission. In 2018, Simone Biles, the 4-time Olympic gold medalist and most decorated American gymnast in history, became a global ambassador for University of the People and started her studies in business administration. Also in 2018, UoPeople announced a Master's of Education in Advanced Teaching degree in partnership with the International Baccalaureate. In 2019, University of the People in Arabic is introduced, a university run by refugees and for refugees. Ladies and gentlemen, the president of the University of the People, Mr. Shai Reshef.
Welcome to University of the People inaugural commencement ceremony. We are extremely proud to have with us our commencement speaker, Chairman of the President's Council and President Emeritus of NYU, Dr. John Sexton, the Chairman of the Board of Trustees, Ashok Chandrasekhar, the Provost, Dr. David Cohen, members of the Board of Trustees, members of the President's Council, our graduation speakers, our deans, our members of the faculty and administration, and a very special welcome to our graduates and their families and friends who are watching live on UoPeople YouTube channel from all over the globe. 10 years ago, I envisioned a university that would be open to every qualified student to give the opportunity of education to those who had none. I believed the time had come to open the gates to higher education. I established University of the People, believing it should happen. But deep inside, I was not entirely sure if or even how it would happen. Today, it is clear that the dreams had become a reality. We have 20,000 students from over 200 countries and over 11,000 volunteers. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we have graduates. It is thanks to the commitment, hard work, and belief in the mission by great many people that we have reached this incredible milestone. I want particularly to thank the instructors, the course writers, librarians, our faculty, our provost's office, our deans, our academic advisory board members, our board of trustees, and the president's council for working to create and deliver degree program of the highest academic quality. The executive staff, administrators, and program advisors for their dedication to providing critical services and support for our students. All of the volunteers and supporters whose generous contributions allows us to provide this education tuition-free and who do their utmost to ensure that no qualified student is left behind for financial reasons. And finally, and most importantly, our students and graduates who believed in us from the very beginning. From the 180 students who started with us in September of 2009 to the 20,000 students enrolled today. We are grateful for your trust. You have been our greatest advocates. And it is our graduates with whom I would like to take a moment and share a few very personal thoughts. I have the highest respect for you. Many of you have overcome enormous obstacles to enroll in the university. Most of you work full-time in addition to studying, and 70% of you are raising children while studying with us. Your being here today as graduate is a testament to your determination and commitment. You worked hard to earn your diploma, and I know for many of you, this is a dream come true. Well done. Among our graduates are employees of some of the world's leading companies and organizations, such as IBM, Amazon, Apple, the World Bank, Microsoft, and the UN. You are changing the world and making it a better place. You have so much to be proud of. This is also the time to be proud of and grateful for the many people around you who helped make this happen. During your studies at the University of the People, you were supported and, yes, sometimes put up with by parents, spouses, significant others, children, grandparents, and friends. They are all part of today's graduation. We are very proud of University of the People faculty, most of whom hold other full-time positions and donate their expertise and advice, time and effort to this endeavor. The University of the People staff, and especially your program advisors, who have helped you on your journey from admission to graduation. They worked tirelessly to ensure your success. Your graduation today is the best reward to all those who have worked selflessly in service of our mission. Together, we have proven to the world that a low-cost, high-quality college education is a reality. To our graduates today, over the last 10 years, I've heard your stories, know how hard you have worked, and how important this degree is for you. You are inspiring, and I know you will inspire others and keep spreading the word of the university. I'm incredibly proud of each and every one of you. Stay in touch. I love hearing from you, and we can't wait to see what amazing things you will accomplish next. Thank you.
Our next speaker is Ms. Miko Moreo. Miko earned her associate degree in business administration from U of People. An exceptional student, Miko was accepted to UC Berkeley as a transfer student, thanks to the partnership between the two schools. She is now a senior there, finishing her bachelor's degree.
Good morning, President Reshef, deans, and my fellow graduates. I'm honored to speak at our first University of the People graduation ceremony. In 2011, I moved to the US because I wanted to expand my web development company. Soon after that, I realized that I was over-optimistic. Doing business in the US was very different from doing it in Japan, so I started thinking about going to business school. And that's when I found out about the University of the People. I was deeply impressed and inspired by its innovative vision. It was free, online, and accredited. It was perfect. But I was worried. I was pregnant with my first child, and I had no idea how I was going to manage my business, be a good mom, and still find the time to focus on education. To my surprise, the university was extremely flexible. I could study on my own time at my own pace. During most of my classes, my son slept peacefully in my arms as I studied. This would never be possible if I had to physically attend classes. Thanks to the support I got from my husband, my team in Japan, and flexible structure of the university, I was able to complete my education. I became the first student to transfer to UC Berkeley from the University of the People. Moving from an online university to a physical one was exciting, but also very challenging. I will forever be grateful to our dean for the excellent coaching throughout the transfer process. Contrary to my anxiety, I was able to ace my academic works at UC Berkeley. My GPA remains 4.0, including 8 A pluses. It wouldn't be possible without the preparation at the University of the People. University of the People gave me the tools and confidence I needed in order to pursue an MBA. This is exactly the higher education I was looking for. Thank you.
Our next speaker is Mr. Cedric Nnedi. Cedric came to the United States from Ghana as an undocumented immigrant. Thanks to U of People, he was able to pursue a bachelor's degree in business administration. Cedric now legally resides in Chicago and hopes to earn his doctorate degree in pharmacy.
President Reshef, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it's a true honor to address this graduating class. My name is Cedric Nnedi. Last year, I graduated with cum laude with a business administration degree. I'm so proud to say on behalf of all my course mates that we made it. After many seemingly endless hours and years of studying, our hard work has finally paid off. 21 years ago, I immigrated from Ghana to the US as a bright-eyed 21-year-old on the cusp of manhood. My intention was to work to fund my undergraduate degree. Like many immigrants who came to the United States, I had a dream: to get a quality education, build a future, and become a productive member of American society. Unfortunately, I didn't get the same opportunity. I was labeled as an undocumented immigrant. All my applications to university were denied because I did not have the requisite legal documents. For many years, this robbed me of my future, and I felt helpless. I almost didn't bother to apply to the University of the People when a friend told me about it. Where I come from, nothing comes for free, so it was hard to accept that there was a real university that didn't charge for higher education. I didn't believe it until I got my acceptance letter, and it truly had no fees attached. In my first class, I was amazed to realize that I had classmates from so many different countries. While we came from so many different parts of the world, we were unified by a desire to get a quality higher education. For many of us, University of the People gave us a new lease to life, to achieve what until then had been an elusive dream. But we had to make it happen. Success and failure ultimately rested on us. Like all of you, I learned to be responsible for my learning and took control of my future. As we receive our degrees, let's take pride in our achievement. From here, my journey leads me to graduate school, where I interned to earn a doctorate in pharmacy to fulfill my ultimate career goal. A special thanks to all the faculty and administrators. Your selfless devotion in helping us achieve our educational goals and preparing us for life is admirable. To President Reshef, your vision for the University of the People has provided hope for many. Thank you for blazing a trail for the rest of us. You've given all of us the inspiration to think outside the box and to challenge ourselves as we go on from here. Thank you all.
Our next speaker is Ms. Hala Deeb. Hala is a Palestinian-Syrian refugee who currently resides in Turkey after having been forced to flee Syria because of the war. Hala recently completed her MBA with U of People.
I can't believe I'm here. My name is Hala Deeb. My legal status is a refugee. This means I have no passport, no citizenship, and I have limited options of where I can go. But I don't see myself as a victim, and I don't want people to feel sorry for me. I'm Palestinian, born and raised in Syria. I had my own successful business, and when the war broke out, I had no choice but to leave. Eventually, I arrived to Turkey, hoping for a fresh start. It wasn't easy. I began to lose hope. But one day I asked myself, when was the last time you were happy? And I remembered, it was when I was managing my business. I had to go back to what made me happy. I needed a higher education, and I found the University of the People online, which had a business administration degree with a tuition-free policy. I can't deny the many challenges of getting my degree, especially going back to school after a long gap. But with the help and support of my family and my professors, I was able to overcome them. However, soon I'm graduating, and I'm grateful to the University of the People for the fantastic opportunity to get my MBA. I'm still a refugee, and no degree will change that. But now, I feel confident and optimistic. I have the academic accreditation that I need to succeed. And now, I'm aiming towards my PhD in management. I can't believe that I'm here, but here I am. Thank you.
The University of the People's Pay It Forward campaign began as a simple idea. Graduates of the university, when they are able, would commit a small amount to support scholarships for future U of People students. U of People alumni from all over the world responded by giving regular donations to the university so that others could benefit from the same opportunities they themselves had been given. Please welcome Jonathan Anaya Martinez from Columbia, one of our graduates and donors to the Pay It Forward campaign.
Hello, my name is Jonathan Anaya, and I live in Carmen de Carupa in Colombia, South America. Since young, I always wished to study in a college, but I couldn't due to financial problems. Then, I couldn't believe it when University of the People offered me a low-cost education. I graduated with a bachelor's degree in business administration. My dream came true. For that reason, I decided to join to the Pay Forward program because I want to return the generosity offered me by this great university. I want to help other students around the world to achieve their dream of higher education. I will encourage you to join and support the Pay Forward program. The UoPeople students really need our help. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome once again the president of University of the People, Mr. Shai Reshef.
It is my privilege to welcome our commencement speaker, Dr. John Sexton, chairman of the University of the People President's Council. Dr. Sexton was the 15th president of New York University, serving as president for 13 years. Dr. Sexton joined NYU Law School faculty in 1981 and was named dean in 1988, serving for 14 years. Dr. Sexton received his bachelor's degree in history, his master's degree in comparative religion, and PhD in history of American religion, all from Fordham University. Dr. Sexton received his JD, magna cum laude, from Harvard Law School. During his tenure as president, Dr. Sexton transformed NYU into a truly global leading research university. Believing that no students should be left behind for financial reasons, Dr. Sexton created a partnership between University of the People and NYU. He founded and currently chairs our President Council, our board of distinguished current and former university presidents. Dr. Sexton was always been an instrumental part of the university, giving us all the support and advice we need while ensuring we always remain aligned with our mission. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Sexton.
Down through the ages, humankind always has set aside certain days as special. And we build ritual around them. We dress up in a certain way. There's music, there's speeches. It's meant to mark as an aside what's happening. Call it, in a way, a secular sacrament, or religious sacrament, for that matter. Today is such a day. This is a special day. So just pause and think about where you are and make a memory to mark this off as the years go by. This day actually has been 10 years in the making. There's a force behind it, a force of nature, a man named Shai Reshef, who is the ultimate and tireless volunteer, because today, in a way, was his dream. But it was his dream not for himself, but for the students and for the world. Around the world, there are millions of talented students who just do not have a chance. They were born in the wrong place, too remote, too impoverished, racked by war and famine. No matter how much talent they had, they just didn't have the chance that they deserved. Today, we celebrate two things. These young students who you could call the unstoppables. Notwithstanding the obstacles, they made it through. And then a set of people you could call the possibilitarians, people who believed that something could happen that no one believed could happen. And they are shy, and all of the University of the People volunteers that helped these students get an education that was worthy of them. The University of the People is a remarkable institution. It provides to young people of talent a quality education, one that'll be recognized. It's accredited. It's at the level of an American university, the best in the world. And it's available to them. It's available to them because they can access it online, and it's free. On behalf of the President's Council, which I chair, I want to say, first of all, congratulations to the students. Today is a significant day in your life because we celebrate what you have done. Your hard work has paid off. You have made it. You now have a recognized college degree. Congratulations. And to the volunteers, I want to say thank you. More than 7,000 of you have poured yourselves into this effort over these last 10 years, and you've made the dreams of these students and the dreams of those who created the University of the People become reality. God bless you, and thank you. And stay at it. Keep doing it. Today is not the end. It's just a celebration of an important point along the way. I invite other students around the world to become students at the University of the People, this special place, to have the same possibility that these students have seen into reality. And I invite universities around the world to join the effort. Join the effort, first of all, by welcoming these students with appropriate financial aid into your graduate programs and your professional programs. They are proven commodities. They've overcome obstacles that most of your students don't dream of having to face. Give them a chance to go beyond their college degree to even more. But then also join us, universities around the world, in volunteering. Volunteering to help us build the University of the People to where it goes from serving 20,000 to 100,000 to 1 million to millions, so that higher education genuinely becomes the human right that it should be. We, the world, have no talent to waste. We cannot live in a situation where we have just set aside young people of talent. Today proves they're there. Students, congratulations. Families of those students who supported them, congratulations. Onward and upward together. Thank you very much.
We will now proceed to the conferring of degrees. Please welcome the Provost of the University, Dr. David Cohen.
It is my great pleasure to be part of this momentous occasion. You have all worked incredibly hard toward your degrees, overcoming many obstacles and barriers to your studies. Now it is time to recognize your achievements. And now the moment you have all been waiting for, the conferring of the degrees. I invite the deans to come forward and present their candidates to President Shai Reshef.
It is my great pleasure to present the candidates for the degree of Associates of Science in Computer Science. These candidates have met all their requirements. The faculty asks that these degrees be conferred in absentia. It is my great pleasure to present the candidates of Bachelor of Science in Computer Science. These candidates have met all their requirements. The faculty asks that these degrees be conferred in absentia.
It is my great pleasure and privilege to present the candidates for the degree of Associate of Science in Business Administration. These candidates have met all their requirements, and the faculty asks that these degrees be conferred in absentia. It is my great pleasure and privilege to present the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Business Administration. These candidates have met all their requirements, and the faculty ask that these degrees be conferred in absentia. It is my great pleasure and privilege to present the candidates for the degree of Master's in Business Administration. These candidates have met all their requirements, and the faculty ask that these degrees be conferred in absentia.
It is my great pleasure to present the candidates for the degree of Associate of Science in Health Science. These candidates have met all their requirements. Thus, the faculty asks that these degrees be conferred in absentia.
President Reshef, all of these candidates have completed the necessary coursework required for their degrees and have been approved by the faculty as presented by their deans. It is my distinct pleasure to present them to you for the conferring of their degrees.
By the virtue of the authority of University of the People, vested in me by the Board of Trustees, under the laws of the State of California, and upon the recommendation of the faculty, I hereby confer your degrees and do hereby grant you all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto. Congratulations, graduates. It is my pleasure to share this celebration with you, your families, and your friends. As you go out into the world to work in government, in the private sector, in nonprofit organizations, in academia, or to further pursue your studies, I ask you to remain connected to University of the People as loyal alumni and help spread the word about the education you received here. You are now our greatest ambassador and will remain an integral part of the university and its history.
Thank you all for being with us for the premier graduation ceremony of University of the People. Congratulations, graduates.